All right, let's head now to Ohio. We're already in the quarterfinals of the Division I playoffs. Real good game. St. Xavier up against Lakota West, undefeated Lakota West. St. Xavier ranked 37th overall in the country, Zach. This is an incredible game in the playoffs in Ohio.
Yeah, I love what Tom Bolden's doing, man. He used to, you know, be a great head coach at Coleraine. He came over to Lakota West before the 2019 season. He has them undefeated this year. They're 8-0. They have a very dominant defense. They got this dude, Jair Hollywood Brown, a 2022 Ohio State commit. He came over from Louisiana, and he's having a huge season for that defense. This is a defense averaging less than 6 points per game. They face a very high-powered offense, though, that St. X brings to the table. One guy I want to point out is Liam Clifford, the younger brother of Sean Clifford, the quarterback at Penn State. He had a game earlier this year. He had 12 grabs for 300 yards and 2 touchdowns. So this dude knows how to get it done at the wide receiver position. I think St. X is going to find a way to win this game and hand Lakota West its first loss of the season. This is offense versus defense. So we're going to see what comes out on top. They say defense wins championships, but I think offense is going to win the game for St. X as they're 3 wins away from winning their first state title since 2016. And that was when Liam's older brother, Sean Clifford, led St. X to that Division I state title.
Division I in the state of Ohio, one of the toughest playoff brackets you will see for sure year in and year out. All right, that is Zach Poff. I'm Steve Montoy. Thanks for joining us on Max Preps and CBS Sports HQ.